Based on the results of study 1, in which direction did E most likely point in study 2, and in which direction did E most likely point in study 3? In table 1, we see if the direction is up, then Y is negative. If the direction is down, Y is positive. In table 2, all the Y's are positive, so the direction is most likely down. In table 3, all the Y's are negative, which means the direction is most likely up. So the correct answer choice is C, up and down.